number one. On the five axle, we have Gerardo Tapia from Alto Express in Pomona. He's been driving for 20 years. Contestant number 17, Gerardo Tapia, now competing. On course four, we have driver 368, Tori Hall from Riverside, California, representing McLean Food, has been driving over 30 years. Tori Hall on course four.
Now driving on course number five is Jose Lopez, driving number 451 with FedEx Ground. He's been driving for over 20 years. Again, Jose Lopez, driver 451.
Attention all drivers, could I get driver 125 to report to course number 2? Again, that's driver 125. This is the last call to report to course number 2.
Yes.
Out on course 3 now, Ruben Rojo from FedEx Freight, the 4-axle division out of Whittier, California.